So hi everyone, I'm Angela. I recently graduated from Skyline High School in Oakland. And I've been with New Voices for over 2 years now. And I wanted to kind of use this time, like the first half of my summit project, to just kind of reflect on like my journey and stuff, just before I show you guys what I made. So, you know, starting in 2021, starting New Voices in 2021. Before that, I grew up knowing about climate change and all the issues in my community, but I didn't exactly know like why this was happening or like the root causes and stuff. And, you know, since joining New Voices, it's kind of like opened my eyes a lot more to like a different view of the world. And, you know, since then, I've been doing all sorts of things related to environmental justice and stuff like that. And, you know, so over the years, I've been a pod leader. I've been a pod leader twice, and I've been a part of the fellowship year twice as well. And, you know, those have both been such amazing experiences, and I've definitely grown a lot from it as a student and activist and also as a person. And I definitely credit New Voices a lot for helping me find the passion in environmental justice that, you know, that I have now. You know, specifically the part about engaging youth in environmental justice. So for one of the fellowship years, I was the East Oakland Air Quality Fellow. So this means that I learned a lot more about specific pollution sources and also some possible solutions to combat like the very large amounts of air pollution in East Oakland. So as you guys may know, East Oakland specifically has a very high pollution burden, and also like the asthma rates are for youth are like very disproportionate, like from the rest of the country. And, you know, the fight for good air quality in East Oakland and also the other parts of the Bay have always been a very special topic of discussion with me, which is why I created a video kind of referencing it, or just like having it be about air quality in general. So now for my actual summit presentation, I created a music video with two of my friends, Vivian and Carmela. It's a parody of Cupid by 50/50. And it's called Pollution. While my friends aren't a part of New Voices, they have always been there for me for any event that I've hosted for New Voices, like focus groups, cleanups, stuff like that. And just to get into the creative process of it, we love making like goofy short videos like this. So, you know, they were like happy to help me make it. And personally, I'm not much of an actor. You know, you're not going to see me win an Oscar one day, which is why in the video, I won't appear as much as you guys may think. But just know I wrote and directed it, and my friend starred in it. So in my video, there are a lot of goofy memes and pictures, and because we wanted to make something really similar to what we would make for ourselves. And, you know, changing the lyrics was just a really fun experience, you know, bouncing lyrics off of each other like that. It was very fun. So I hope this video that Zoya is about to screen share is brings joy to you guys. A hopeless teenager all my life, surrounded by illness all the time. I guess I should take it as a sign.
Oh why, oh why, oh why, oh why.
I'm feeling sickly. Oh, I wish to fix this problem up so quickly. Now I can't breathe in the air. So skeptical of change, but still I want it more, more, more. I gave a second chance to EJ, and now I'm left here fighting for change. Corporations make me feel pollution's not real. Pollution is so dumb. Oh, oh, oh. I look for the changes every day. I guess that the greed got in the way. Waiting around is a waste. Been counting the days since forever. Is change as good as they say? now I'm so happy. Oh, I found a good solution that could save me. Now I'm breathing in the air, not skeptical of change, but still I wanted more, more, more. I gave a second chance to EJ, and now I'm left here fighting for change. Corporations make me feel pollution not real. Pollution is so dumb. Is seeking someone who will share this feeling. We are youth, a youth for change, a youth for change. I gave a second chance to EJ, and now I'm left here fighting for change. Corporations make me feel pollution's not real. Pollution is so dumb.